So for over 50 years, we've honed our practice, applying sophisticated experimental techniques, computational methods, and theoretical analysis to solve our modern problems of today. And that's reducing the loss of life and property during extreme wind events. Hypergators opened a whole new door. It's expanded the landscape of what we can do. We're taking on more complicated problems, bringing a level of articulation in terms of defining solutions and transferring technology to the workplace that we simply couldn't have ever considered before. The ability to scale up our problems, to incorporate both physical infrastructure issues as well as the impact of, say, buildings failing in a community, it's something we couldn't have thought of 30, 40 years ago. But today, we have the computational resources to make that a reality. When I think of the University of Florida, the first thing that comes to mind is the Gators compete. And whether that's our football players taking the field, businesses lining up to bring our students in, or our investigators advancing the research landscape. With Hypergator, we bring that computation to the global stage to bring the brightest minds here and solve the most difficult problems. We will change the world.